it's you here. How is a sust about to make a snow cone in that snow cone machine?
It is the original Snoopy snow cone machine. Da 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 da.
So what's he gonna lift Snoopy up and put him back? Whoa. One ice cube in, and we're gonna put Snoopy up.
Oops. Hold one hand on here while you turn it that way. Yep. Keep going. They do recommend making your own ice cubes with a little bit of sugar mixed in. They said it helps it be softer for shaving. Oh, you're getting some shavings. Keep going. Clearly, we did not do that. We're just using freezer ice. Okay, stay tuned. We're gonna get a hang of this and come right back.
Okay, guys, we got some shaved ice. My mom helped, and now we're gonna scrape it out into our cup.
Can you shovel it out? Like put it under? Oh, good job. All right, we're gonna keep going. Really push down with Snoopy. There you go.
Yep.
But that wouldn't be as fun as this. All right, should Mom take a turn?
Yeah.
Okay, we're still going.
I think I need a break. I gotta get the spinner in.
Da da da.
You don't want your hair to get stuck in it.
Or a finger.
Yes.
Who's having more fun here? Him or her?
Okay, stop, stop. Okay, I got to shovel a last round.
All right. I think the shovel is shaped to go right under and pick up your stuff.
I think that could now be
Let's get a paper towel to put underneath the cup so just in case some of our flavoring falls out.
Some comes in that, but we went out, so we went to a store and grabbed a big bottle and says pour it in.
Yep. We just got some at Target in the kitchen appliance area, just so you know. It's not where you think it would be. So what flavor is this still?
Blue Raz. Turn the lock. Okay.
Oh yeah, no, you need more than that. Right, guys?
Yeah.
All right, Snoopy snow cone. Delicious? All right. Thumbs up. All right. Have fun, guys. Have a good summer day.
Bye.
Be sure to subscribe.
And if you make a snow cone, send us a picture of it.
Yes, we want to see your snow cone pictures.